Hello?
Time for another phone check. For real.
Clairissa Jenkins!
Hello?
Hi, can I speak to Miss, please?
Yes.
Hi, this is Sherry Bevins. I'm calling from the Civil Courts Communion of Worth. How are you?
Fine, how are you?
Doing good. Calling in regards to a follow-up arrest that was made at a store where you're a manager?
Yes.
Okay, it looks like a girl that works for you was involved with an incident with a customer where she stabbed him with a pair of scissors?
No, she was involved in a comment made to somebody at my store. It wasn't a physical contact.
Okay, but she was arrested?
Yes, she was.
Okay, so you don't get arrested for making comments.
My assistant manager was here with her. She was talking to my assistant manager when the comment was made.
Okay, well, the bottom line is, shut your mouth. The bottom line is here is that we're calling you an accomplice because of the relation.
What are you talking about? I wasn't working that day.
I see what you're doing. You watched the crime channel. You made sure that you weren't working that day so you could be guilt-free. You understand?
No, I don't. And how did you get my phone number?
Don't you worry about that. You going down like Ricky Martin at a Johnsonville brat factory.
Well, I can't even tell you what happened because I was not here that day.
Well, then what was told to you?
What my assistant manager told me. But a hearsay, she say, that's all I can go by.
Well, who said but a she said and she didn't do it because she wanted to, but she did doubt it in the first place? You're liable.
I'm liable?
That's right. And I bet the scissors are hiding in your breasts right now.
No, they're not.
Are too.
No, they're not. I was not here the day that episode took place. I was nowhere near the store.
Well, we have testimony here from a Brandon Ruiz that said you were involved.
He didn't give no testimony.
Yes, he did. You know why?
Why?
Because he called us up and told us that you'd be the perfect person to phone check.
Oh, what? Oh, my God.
Boom! You just been phone checked.
Clairissa Jenkins. Yeah, baby.